Can you tell me something about this nice flag that you have?
Okay, well, this is a flag which is basically, which represents what I stand for, which is freedom. And I think the slogan is for itself, because I think that's why I came to the Bilderberg as well. I think that people should be left in peace and should be left to pursue whatever their best interest is.
Right. It's quite a peaceful protest, but they notice someone. You had a special message to those politicians and to say that what would you like to say to them?
I would like to tell them that if all of this is really as innocent as they seem to think, why don't they let us in? I wonder why we're not allowed anywhere in the 2 kilometers vicinity of the building, and why just the general public is supposed to have no idea what's going on.
Do you think this might be the only opinion on the whole side? I do not like my name being a pure. Please do walk with
me to the front. Double meter on transparency means what's supposed to be transparent is everyday life of the people, while the big decisions are being
Really like it.